the YouTube live. And the reason why the title of this video is 53 because I'm driving the Mercedes AMG GLE 53 4MATIC Plus Turbo Coupe with a supercharger, electric supercharger, and a 48 volt mild hybrid system which gives you 22 horsepower and 250 Newton meters of torque. Whew, that was long, that's what she said. So what's up guys, the reason I'm doing a live today, I was like, I'll show you this car around because tomorrow and day after I'm just going to go underground completely, not literally, but I'm going to sit and edit a lot of pending videos. I know a lot of you will be like, M5 ka video kaha hai, iska kidhar hai? So I'm like, ab bahut ho gaya. Saturday, Sunday, ekdam shanti se, full focus ke saath, hum karenge edit. Okay, the vlog is short of this car. Itna achha nahi hua shoot. Main thoda disappointed hu. Kaafi sare fumbles hue. I never fumble, but aaj to bahut zyada hi kiya, pata nahi kya. Actually, bahut zyada distract ho gaya with the instrument cluster of this car. Now, this Mercedes is a 53. What is a 53? Well, now the GLE 53 has replaced the GLE 43, which was there in the last generation model. What exactly is a 53? Well, it also gets EQ boost. And then, of course, the big daddy is the 63. Many of you are like confused and many of you are like asking, why did they get the 53? Why not the 63? I'll tell you what. Mercedes strategy is simple. With the GLC, they got the 43. With the GLE, they got the 53. Which means, with the GLS, we are going to be getting the 63, the V8. That's going to be awesome. Of course, the price gap between the GLE and the GLS isn't that much. So you will be like, I'm better off getting the GLS. In fact, the GLE, this with options, is almost close to the GLS. Sorry, the GLE 63. So, what plans for the weekend? Car keys completely black finished. It says AMG right there. Also pretty nice. I think the vlog could have been shot a lot better. I don't know why. So distracted while driving this car because of the instrument cluster. The instrument cluster is absolutely right. The car looks super duper awesome. It's like a muscle SUV. Let's do one thing. Let's flip around the camera now. Let me show you a few things about this beautiful Mercedes. AMG actually, not Mercedes-Benz. So you say the Pan Americana grille with 15 fins or something of that sort. These lights, my goodness, they're amazing. Okay, you've got these two torches because this is based on the E-Class. This is the E-Class of SUVs. And guess what? Yeah, it has got 42 LEDs in one of the lights. Let's close the door. The side is where the real action lies. And here you see, it's a coupe, which means it's got a sloping roofline. Thank you for the compliments. On the haircut, obviously it's a petrol. AMG does not have any diesel car. Every AMG is a petrol unless and until it's an AMG line like the C300D. Okay, so sloping roofline, nice wheels. I actually like the wheels because the black treatment now here. You see the black treatment here? That kind of makes it look like a floating thing. Tucson GLS, petrol or Karoq? I would prefer the Tucson, Shubham. So you see, it kind of gives it the floating wheel treatment. AMG written there, big brakes, turbo 4MATIC Plus. It's got a supercharger, electric supercharger as well. And overall output is 435 horsepower. Overall torque output, 520 Newton meters of torque. So yeah, it's a very quick car. I mean, when you drive it, you get the feel. When you see the numbers, you're like, what, 5.3 seconds to 100? That's a lot of time, all thanks to the fact that this is 2,200 kgs. Yeah, that's a lot of weight. Naturally, it has to have a lot of weight because it's a heavy car. It's a big car. It can seat 4 in utmost comfort. At the rear, you've got quad exhaust. I love the lights. It says Mercedes-Benz right there. The lights look, I mean, the exhaust also look really rad on this car. But what is this fake stuff happening? No, 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 no. Not the right thing to do. Reverse parking camera is obviously hidden here. And this is how you open the boot. Just press a button and there. Obviously, it's a powered tailgate. Boot is in a bit of a mess because there's stuff lying here and there, and you press the button and there the boot goes down to. Okay, I'm having headroom issues right now, not because of the coupe, but because of these things which are hanging from this tree. What's up, tree? Let me quickly show you the back seat of this car. Motorbeam project car is going to come next month. Yes, that's right. Oh my god, I got scared. This bag was moving around. So there's some stuff in this, kind of secretive, so I won't tell you what exactly is there in it. However, the real experience of this Mercedes is at the front. Now, I have not driven the GLE second, this generation model earlier. So for me, everything is new in this car. Okay. Ayush is asking electric car or CNG car. I would prefer an electric car for sure. Lot of controls here, cooling, heating, whatnot. You can control the co-passenger seat from here. Press this button, press this and there. You can move it ahead as well. You see the seat is going ahead. Seats are extremely comfortable. Plenty of features on offer. I was actually sleeping in this car, so I forgot to post Instagram post yesterday because this car has so many features, honestly. It's absolutely crazy. Let's turn on the car and there it roars to life. No, it doesn't roar to life. It's very silent. Blind spot monitor, which actually tells you if someone is in your blind spot. That's also cool. Now the instrument cluster is absolutely mad. Absolutely mad. Okay, that's not an understatement. There's so many things in the cluster now. it's crazy. I kept changing and I forgot what to talk only in the vlog today. So that's kind of disappointing and I sucked at it. But here you see so many things can be seen here in the instrument cluster. Okay, that's telling you how much torque, 520. Okay, sorry, it's idling and that tire pressure will be displayed after a few minutes of driving. And here we get into this menu. Okay, obviously super duper awesome, but styles and displays, I love this understated one. Just look at the understated one. Okay, you have a clock here. That's kind of weird. Why would you have a clock in front of a tachometer? But hey, Mercedes can do anything, anytime, anywhere. Okay, let's do one thing. I'm going to ask a question to this car. Hey, Mercedes. Don't disappoint me. Okay. Hey, Mercedes. Hey, Mercedes.
How can I help?
Engine data. There you see. That's also very rad. Okay, someone asked me an interesting question. Akash asked me, should he buy a fourth generation of the Honda City? Well, honestly, better to buy the fifth generation, right? And I don't think if you can see the heads up display, but I'm going to show the heads up display to you in the vlog. Very detailed. The vlog is also quite detailed. Interior looks really very nice. I love these skins. I love MBUX. Very flawless, very slick, very fast. Plenty of buttons. You can raise the right hand by pressing a button here. This is a right hand button. This is for ride control. This is for the exhaust. Okay, all of a sudden you can hear stuff. Here, let's rev it. Can you hear it? Randomly, I don't know why people call me. And the worst part is, there are random people telling me that people will call me for diapers, say leke to give me a loan, say leke to give me education. Matlab, randomly they call. Matlab, bilkul bina soche samjhe call kar dete. Bahut frustrating. And the thing is, government itself sells all your data. मतलब इतने पैसे दो ये लो डेटा इतना सारा बहुत फ्रस्ट्रेटिंग है बहुत कॉल आती है फालतू की इसलिए मैं फोन ही नहीं उठाता तब तो मैं फोन बंद करके बैठा रहता हूँ बट ये लाइफ के लिए मेरे को चाहिए होता है ना इंटरनेट अदरवाइज मैं वाईफाई बैठा रहता हूँ कॉर्वेट का वीडियो आई विल ट्राई एंड डू विल यू पिक दिस ओवर द X5 ऑफ कोर्स आई पिक दिस ओवर द X5 आई लव दिस मोर देन द X5 फॉर श्योर बट देन दिस इज एन AMG दिस विल एक्चुअली कॉम्पीट विद द X6 आई नो मेनी ऑफ यू विल बी लाइक पोर्श कायन ओके दैट इज अ डिफरेंट थिंग ऑल टुगेदर I like the interior. It feels nice, Alcantara and whatnot. Even these AMG displays here, they feel nice. However, can anybody make me understand one small thing? Okay, these are the controls for the dynamic selector. Yeah, I'm talking something related to this only. Check this out. I'm changing the drive modes, okay? Okay, how many drive modes do you see? You see 5? Sand, Trail, Slippery, Comfort and Sport Plus, right? Where the hell is Sport gone? But here, if I change it here, yep, there it shows me Sport, okay? And it also shows me Individual, which it does not show me somehow. On that other screen, that's kind of weird. Okay, I've put the steering to ahead. Let me put it behind. Interior does look very good. I like the interior of this car. It's quite sporty, quite nice. And here, obviously, you get the light control. Everything in this car is pure attention to detail. But then, why are we talking so much about this car? Because anyways, I'm going to do a very detailed video on this particular car. I need to tell you something very important. Next week, there's another car which is coming, which all of you have been waiting for since months and months and months and months. And maybe I'll do a live with it on Tuesday. Probably. I'm not sure. I will try for sure. I'll do a live on Tuesday, but then I'm not going to do a live on Saturday because I'm planning to do a sort of a road trip. Wo meri plan hai. Now, for the road trip, obviously, I need a very reliable car, very comfortable, very luxurious, a car on which I can trust and a car which I know can carry a lot more people with their luggage, which is, of course, a car. You can easily guess, but I'm not going to tell you which one right now. You will obviously see the stories. So make sure to follow me on Instagram. I will try and do a video on every particular car, motorcycle, but you have to give me time for the same. My God, I'm starting to sweat a lot. But one thing I don't understand, what is this dummy stuff? Can you see this? This is dummy stuff. Okay, this is a gas selector. No, this is not a gas selector. In an AMG model, actually, this is a gas selector. But I don't know why. This actually looks like churros to me, the design of the levers. And this has got magic vision control or something of that sort, wherein the water comes from the wipers. So that's also pretty cool. Yeah. Oh, God. Here we go. When will you review the Urus? I think Arushi had done a review of the Urus, and then I also did the review of an Urus. So I think that's done. Arushi did it with a red one. I did it with an orange one. And that's about it. Okay, we're sweating a lot. So guys, that's about it for this live. It's a small one. It's a long weekend. What are your plans for the weekend? Of course, I'm going to sit and edit. These 2 days, my plan is to edit. There's a video which I've been meaning to get out since a long time, but I've not got time. Thoda thoda edit karan. I'm not the kind of a person who edits like thoda thoda. इंस्टॉलमेंट्स में मुझसे एडिट होता है नहीं बिकॉज वो मतलब फोकस ब्रेक हो जाता है आई एम दिस पर्सन हु वुड एडिट इन वन गो वो अनफॉर्चुनेटली वो मेरा वीडियो एडिट नहीं हो पाया, तो आई एम थिंकिंग कल आराम से शांति से बैठ के, कल घर से बाहर निकलने का ही नहीं, चुपचाप बैठ के एडिट ही करने का है, मैं बोल रहा हूँ, मैं जस्ट ड्राइविंग अराउंड दिस कार, सो टुमारो दैट प्लान इज देयर, एंड ऑब्वियसली देयर इज रेस, देयर इज मोटो जीपी एंड ऑल दैट इज ऑल्सो हैपनिंग, सो इट्स गोना बी रियली, देयर इज नो मोटो जीपी एक्चुअली, इट्स गोना बी रियली नाइस फन वीकेंड विद अ लॉट ऑफ वर्क टू बी डन, बट देन मंडे इज दैट कार, और मंडे और ट्यूजडे इट्स गोना टू कम, आई विल डू अ लाइव विद इट, डोंट वरी, एंड ऑल्सो पोस्ट अबाउट इट ऑन इंस्टाग्राम, नाउ सिंस आई हीटेड अप सो मच आई नीड टू कूल डाउन, एंड दैट्स अबाउट इट, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग दिस लाइव सेशन, इफ यू लाइक दैट टू गिव द थम्स अप, मत दो थम्स अप, मत दो, बट जो व्लॉग्स आते हैं उन पे जरूर दे देना, धन्यवाद, शुक्रिया, बाय, ठीक है।